I thought that my brother Sultan to come to speak on my behalf, but he refused. I mean, the only thing I want to say, thank you very much. Thank you very much, everybody here. I remember when I started my company in a small room. I couldn't pay the rent for that room. I asked the owner if possible to give me that studio to start my work. This was mid-1970. Even I hired an engineer. He's an architect, really. And I said, I don't have the money to pay your salary if you want to work. But he believed in me that I can do it. I hired a Palestinian guy. He died, unfortunately, called Muhammad Yunus. He is related to Riyad Sadiq. I told him, you know, he was working with me Al-Mullah, and he has been fired from Al-Mullah. And I hired him, but without paying. I said, I don't have the money to pay. And these two guys believed in me, and I start working. Well, I believe in God. And all of us should believe in God. If we think of God and, you know, we can achieve, there's nothing impossible. If a leader, whoever the leader in a company, always should choose the strongest people beside him. Never look to the people to choose the weak person. Weak person will bring you down. Like a general in the army, the general always bring strong general next to him, otherwise he will lose. Therefore, you are, ladies and gentlemen, you are the generals and you are the admirals of Al Habtoor Group. You did a great job. A lot of people think, all of you, including my family, they work for me. No, I work for you. I worry. I care. Sometimes I can't sleep. Even during my holiday, I call my office several times to think. I ask everybody to call me because I care about you all of you. No different what is your background or culture. No different but your religion or you believe in anything, that's not my business. I believe in something, no color, nothing. I believe in something which is the achievement and delivery of business. That is the most important. I will never recommend my son or my brother that they are better. If they are useless, they are out. That is my principle in life. I will salute any person who will contribute for the success of our group. Our group success is success for all of us. And believe me, ladies and gentlemen, I will not be here and proud of you and proud of the achievement. On this last few years, we achieved, we are among the strongest companies, not only in the UAE, but in the Arab world and beyond that. We are, thanks God, we are very solid. We are very strong. Not only solid financially, we are solid with you guys. We are strong with you. And without you, we cannot achieve anything. That is a fact. I mean, choosing for the Chairman Award, I choose, you know, because Mr. Hamer is a leader. And he achieved a great job, of course, because he chose also a strong general next to him. Otherwise, he will not achieve what we have achieved. I know my brother Sultan Ahmed working very hard on that, but you know, thank you, Sultan and Ahmed. Thank you very much for all of you. Yeah. Malik Musa, he worked very hard. He is fighting and negotiating all the purchasing for all our properties. And I know, I trust him. These days, you know, very difficult sometimes, you know, to trust when it comes to purchasing. But a lot of you guys here, I trust them, believe me, because I can see the result, I can see the achievement. And thank you, Malik, for your achievement. Mahmoud Kamal, or Kamal, I met him recently, I heard about him. I haven't seen him before. I heard about him, he is excellent in IT, and he did a great job. When I saw the picture of Al Habtoor Grand here, you know, the old cabling of the all the, you know, I don't know, this technical thing of the computers, I don't know, something scary. something, you know, nobody, but unfortunately, sometime I blame our management, Al Habtoor Grand, not to see all the detail, and he fixed them, and that. Also what he did, a great job in Waldorf Astoria, because the appointment of the consultant, unfortunately, and the contractor of this technical thing, Wi-Fi, I don't know what they call it, and the cabling and this, it was a mistake. But this man worked very hard and he determined. He promised me to deliver it in time. He promised me, he said, I'm going to open this connected to the Department of Tourism, which he did that. Thank you, Mahmoud. You did a great job. Thank you. The last word I want to say, the award of Khalid Halabi. Khalid Halabi is an award, and I call him, this is the award of troublemaker rather than trouble solver. I would like to thank Emirates International School for their participation with the children. It is really a great entertainment with these children, and really, they are beautiful. They are beautiful. Thank you very much. And thanks to the parents. Thanks to the media department with the leader of Noura and Joanna and her team. Thank you very much. We are looking forward, ladies and gentlemen, to the big projects, and always we have to aim higher, and high and high. Habtoor City, one of the most important projects and the biggest in the world, is under construction now. And we have our strong team working here, Osama and Ayman. They are the people leading that project, and I am chasing them, and I'm putting camera to monitor them, what they are moving, their movement. Thank you very much. Thank you and good night.